So every night before he went to sleep, Jonah would pray and ask God if there was a new message for him to deliver. And this night, there was a message that would change Jonah's life.
A new message? Yes. What's that? People being unkind? Lying? Stealing? Oh, dear. Sounds like a standard turn and repent to me. All right, name the town. I'll be on my way first thing in the morning. Where is it? Jericho? Damascus? What? Nineveh? I'm not aware of any Ninevehs in Israel. No, I don't think... Oh, you mean that Nineveh?
That Nineveh wasn't in Israel at all. It was the capital of Assyria, and it was the biggest, meanest city around. Now, the people of Nineveh were particularly mean to Jonah's people, the Israelites. They lied. They stole. But worst of all, they slapped people with fishes. They even slapped each other with fishes. They didn't know the difference between right and wrong. The Ninevites were so mean, in fact, that most Israelites, including Jonah, wished God would just wipe Nineveh off the face of the earth. Needless to say, Jonah was shocked that God would want him to deliver a message to his enemies.
You don't want me to go there. You don't know what Nineveh is like. Perhaps you've never been there. Well, of course you haven't. A god like you would never go to a place like Nineveh. For that matter, neither would a prophet like me. Oh. No, it cannot be. Your messages are meant for me and my brothers. We are your chosen people. Nineveh? Well, they're not! There must be some mistake, a big misunderstanding. It's really hard to take. How could you be so demanding? For years I've been your messenger, from Morasheth to Gath. But Nineveh should get no chance to turn. They've earned your wrath. No, it cannot be. Your messages are meant for me and my brothers. We are your chosen people. And Nineveh? Well... They're not! We're the good guys, and they're the bad guys! Please don't send me there with a message of your mercy! Damascus or Jerusalem, I'll be there in a minute. Any town in Israel, just ask me, I'll be in it! Shiloh, Gilgal, Jericho, just say the word. But Nineveh, that is just absurd. Joppa, Aphek, Jezreel, they're all just fine. But Nineveh... Oh, Nineveh. No, Nineveh is where I draw the line. No, it cannot be. Your messages are meant for me.